without meaning that there are five numbers in the zip code. And the plus four is not four, it's nine. Prior to the zip code, you never got mail. You didn't know how to get mail. The zip code made it possible for all of us to find a way to find each other. And it's not an accident. It's not a coincidence that it's a string of five and four numbers making nine numbers total that take you there. Prior to the zip code, the Zone Improvement Project, it was mountains everywhere. Mountains everywhere. But it's order and communication and friendliness and outreach. And I'm not selling you something when I say that. I'm just being honest. It's simple math. It's mathematics. It's numbers. It's numbers. Break it down. Nine breaks down into three threes. Three threes break down into one ones. Ones and zeros. It's binary. It's who we are. It's the makeup of all of this. It's how we find ourselves. What's with all these mountains everywhere?
Thank you. Ich habe diese große Box genackt mit CDs und Kassetten und ich muss es werfen zu einem Freund in USA. Also ich spaziere mit die große Parcel nach der Post. Es ist vielleicht 5:14 Uhr. Ich dachte, und die Post, es ist geschlossen um 5:30 Uhr, so ich habe nur 15 Minuten. Also, ich komme nach der Post und ich stand hier in Lien mit der großen Box und endlich. Und dann, ja, ich komme zu der Frau mit der großen Box und sie hat gesagt, ja, sie muss das am Skalen blasen und ja, ich habe das gemacht und das ist ein Maximum Kilogramm, 2 Kilogramm für eine große Box mit kleiner Päckchen zu werfen, ja, und er hat mir gesagt, dass 1 Gramm zu groß, 1 Gramm zu groß. Du musst alles aufgepackt, ja? Du kannst dies nicht werfen, weil es zu groß ist. Und ach du lieber Gott, es hast mir viele Uhr Marken für diese Box zugemacht. Und now ich muss nach Hause gehen und alles, everything ausgepackt. Ach du lieber Gott.
The mountains are the fucking wreckage of dust. I have decided to keep a fucking diary of the essence of being face to face with fucking nature. did you get the fucking books? Not all of them? Hell, the author has the same fucking name as you! She throws him the fucking books. He starts to fucking read. I am the fucking fire. I am the fucking light. I'm fucking miraculous. I am on the fucking rise. Through the fucking air. Oh, a little too fucking much for you? I'm comforting you with his fucking lies. What fucking day is it? Oh, it's almost fucking kettle day? I just want to get out of here. You'll wait for me, right? So do you really have a brother? You know, that's really funny. The bus is about to leave. You gonna get a move on? Hurry up. Shut up. It doesn't matter. Politics are gonna have to change. Good. Then there's nothing else. But it shouldn't matter. I don't know. What? Yes. But it shouldn't matter. I don't know.
Something that'll amuse them.
Yeah. That's right. Something super duper. You know what I'm thinking? I couldn't care less. Let's not start this shit all over again. Shit, shit, shit! What the hell is going on here? We've got plenty of time. Are you gonna hurry up? I'll be back in fucking 5 minutes. You remember me? Yes, I'm from the coast. Someone's calling my cell. I promise you, I'm all fucking screwed up. It's no fucking joke. No, you know how it is. I know you do. I can tell just by looking at you. Really, I can. I wouldn't shit you, man. So what are you fucking doing here anyway? I heard a noise. I live upstairs. We'll use a special method. You want to see who's the fucking strongest around here? Look, pal, I'll help you. But after I help you, I want you to fucking answer one question for me, and I want you to fucking tell me the truth. Against you. As I said, I'm not interested in you. Either that's the truth or it's a lie. I've been looking for you everywhere. That's because that's what I wanted to do. How did you find me here anyway? By accident. I know it's true. I believe you. Liar. You know, the truth comes out as a truth, but you never know. It doesn't take it away. Looking right at you. You can fucking talk to me. What? Why do you do these things? You think it's funny? You don't know a fucking thing at all. Invisibility is the opposite of color, not black.
I think the best thing I can do is find my brother. What precisely is his racket? I thought he was supposed to be a broadcaster. We've got to make a decision. Where are we going? You know she'll never say anything about you. She's right in any case. But always too late. What are you looking at? Myself. What do you see? I see the face of a man about to throw himself over a cliff at 1,000 conclusions an hour. Feel alive. That's all that counts.
Service. Where are the toilets? Is this post office furnished scotch tape? Wouldn't you fancy a bike like that one yourself? Bet you would, but you'll never have one. The coat! Fancy a coat? The cost. The countryside gradually becomes more mountainous. Go on. Chuck the clothes away. Hurry. It's nothing special. Isn't there anything else? Old lies don't become true with age.
Was it? Okay, I'll tell you. since we've known each other, what is it I have to do? It's always complicated with you. No, everything is simple. Too many things happen at the same time. Not at all. I see nothing at all. Democracy is the amplification of options. The more options, the more democratic something is. You need at least 10 political parties to choose from before you can truly be a real democracy. Any fewer, and the choices just don't mean anything. After all, there's more than two answers, more than a simple yes or no to any question. Anything less than three political parties is just a dictatorship of mediocrity. Then, you have to ask yourself if freedom and democracy really are the same thing. Democracy may lead to more opportunities, but ironically, more opportunities do not always lead to more freedom. Just because you might have more choices doesn't mean the right one is going to be picked. Mistakes happen, more often than not. How best to deal with these mistakes? That's the true measure of freedom. Nothing to do with democracy, yet one brings about the other, even if they seldom exist alongside one another. That's entropy for you.
Thank you. zero, null plus null is null. Zero plus zero equals zero. Null plus null is null. Zero plus zero equals zero. Null plus null is null. Zero plus zero equals zero. Null plus null is null. Zero plus zero equals zero.